playing TinyKeep again, which is I played a beta several months ago. The reason for this new video is it's now going to, well, in the next couple of days, it'll be available through Steam for Linux. As a backer, I've got a version to test out before he launches on Steam, so just giving it a go now. This is version 1.2. You can now be a woman. Bald hat. Interesting. Okay, a bit of blue and orange. Oh, you can choose a starting level. I presume you can choose a level that you've got to already. Anyway, let's see. I'm still not very good at this game, just so you know. I've been playing it on Wine a bit. There's an intro. I'm going to skip it. I don't need to know at this point.
Fell asleep and I was able to just take this from him. It's gonna be a...
So on this first level, one of the things you want to do is collect the sword and the shield. And not running into traps and stuff, unless they take you by surprise. So they set fire to each other. I set fire to myself. Right, they're both dead. Oh, yes. You know what I need to do? I need to watch out for the spike traps. Let's go back and pick up their gold. Let's see if I can find the sword. There it is.
I had to use it.
That. Perfect. Let's avoid the spike trap this time.
Oi.
And let's run away. Where is he? Get him now. There we go. Let's pick up all the coins. Now you can use the coins to get upgrades at the fountain. Fountain I saw at the exit earlier. Yeah. releasing this one, really. Let's go and get that food, right. I've had enough of this level. Let us escape. Up to level 2. I've not really got enough gold for the fountain. Actually, so let's go back, just so I can show you what happens. There's bound to be another bad guy around here somewhere. Who's in here? There we go.
Oi.
Good. Is there a potion? Here's a potion, look. So now I'm fully restored. Oh, I'm going here, look. Got a few more coins. There we go. I'm going to win our 30. Oh, I can get two things. Alright, let's head back to the exit. Head up this way. Let's see what I get. I've been gifted with 45 body. Excellent. I'm able to run backwards faster. Excellent. That'll probably do me some good. Go on to level 2. Pit monsters against each other. I've never really got the hang of that. I can get them to walk into traps occasionally. Alright, there's some more plot. We're not going to worry about that for now.
It's been so long since I was on the surface.
There we go, a bit of luck and fill up. Alright.
Okay.
Where'd the other one run off to? It's hiding in a corner. There we go. That's you sorted out. Oh, I lost a coin under the block. See any bad guys? Oh, there's one.
Lure.
Dealt with. Let's grab the potion. Grab their money. Oh, there's another one. Hey, killed himself. food right now. What did I miss back here? There we go, it's a coin there, look. Right. Now the exits are a bit to the north, usually. Ah! You know what I need to do? I need to stop walking over spike traps. There's the exit.
I managed to sneak past before they locked the gate. One of the biggest...
Right, so now there's a boss. So what I really want to do... See if we can get the guy with the arrow. I nearly got that food! I was trying to get the guy with the bow and arrow to actually defeat the boss for me, but that wasn't going to work, was it? Oh well. So there you go. TinyKeep version 1.2. Soon to be coming, well, it is on Steam, soon to be coming to Linux and Steam. Look out for it, it's actually quite a lot of fun.